In the comments of Diao-chan's video, some audience are curious about where this Four Beauties list come from. This is a very interesting topic. Now, the ancient Chinese Four Beauties are Wang Zhaojun, Diao-chan, Xi Shi, and Yang Guifei. This version actually appeared in late Qing Dynasty, the Emperor Guangxu's time. The concept of Four Beauties first appeared in Song Dynasty. At that time, paintings of four beautiful women were very popular. Although there wasn't a fixed list of those four beauties, but from the paintings we can see today, in Song Dynasty, four beauties highly possible were Wang Zhaojun, Zhao Feiyan, Ban Zhao, and Lü Zhu. Zhao Feiyan and her sister Zhao Hede were famous evil consorts in Han Dynasty. Ban Zhao lived in Han Dynasty. She was the first known female historian in ancient Chinese history. She also was considered as the role model by Asian women. Lü Zhu lived in Western Jin Dynasty. She was the beloved concubine of Shi Chong. In 300, Shi Chong was killed because he refused to give Lü Zhu to other powerful officer. Before Shi Chong died, Lü Zhu suicide. One time came to Ming Dynasty, a poet called Zhang Yuankai published a poetry collection. In this collection, four beauties became Wang Zhaojun, Zhao Feiyan, Zhuo Wenjun, and Lü Zhu. Zhuo Wenjun lived in Han Dynasty. She was an excellent poet, but she was remembered by most today's people because of the romantic story of her and her husband, Sima Xiangru. Also in Ming Dynasty, fiction characters started to be put on the beautiful list with real people. For example, Ming Dynasty famous artist Wen Zhengming created a 10 beauties list. The ninth beauty on this list was Che Yingying, who was totally a fictional woman. Diao Chan first appeared in Yuan Dynasty play. In Ming Dynasty, she was widely known by people because of the fiction Sanguo Yan Yi, Romance of Three Kingdoms. These four beauties, Wang Zhaojun, Diao Chan, Xi Shi, and Yang Guifei, first time appeared together in a song called Nao Sai Hu. This song means beauties like the man with whisker bright. And this was the first time that Diao Chan was considered as one of four beauties. In Guangxu's time, a fiction about the romantic story about four beauties were published. Then the final version of four beauties was settled and still used by today's people. Thank you for watching this video. See you later.